wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best corner kitchen nooks. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, made from walnut finished pine, the Linon Shipley is a good option for areas with limited space. The backless benches have lots of hidden storage, as there are twin compartments under one, and the other has a deep, generous drawer. It comes with soft fabric cushions and a solid one-piece top. However, it scratches quite easily. At number 9, this sturdy offering from the German Furniture Warehouse features two bench seats with faux leather cushions and backs. The two matching swing chairs are upholstered with modern chrome frames, while a solid beechwood table completes the set. The tabletop extends and it boasts Italian-made textiles, but it is complicated to assemble. Coming in at number 8 on our list, this space-saving Mebel Furniture 5-piece is comprised of two benches with backrests and two stools, finished with modern black vinyl cushioning. The square table is made from particle board with an oak veneer to match the seat frames. It's manufactured in Europe with a wipe-clean finish. However, it has a relatively low weight capacity of 200 pounds. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for Corner Kitchen Nooks, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, if you're looking for a corner unit to pair with your existing dining table, the Linon Chelsea is made from solid wood and comes in either a pine or walnut finish. The seats lift up to reveal generous storage compartments beneath. It offers left or right hand positioning, and a matching cushion set is also available, but the instructions are a little vague. Moving up our list to number 6, the solid pine seat and tabletops of the Linon Ardmore bring a country kitchen feel to your dining area. The corner unit is in three sections, allowing the layout to be changed, and a freestanding bench completes this 6-person set. It offers underseat storage and paneled backrests, however it does need assembling. Halfway up our list at number 5, with simple yet modern styling, the Safavia Wilton Balcony has slatted seats and backrests, and the matching table has a foldable leaf. The whole set is made from durable acacia wood that's naturally weather resistant, making it a good choice for outdoors too. It comes with beige or navy blue cushions and corrosion resistant brass hardware, but it only seats 3 people comfortably. At number 4, this compact set from River Bay Furniture is ideal for small kitchen spaces. It's made from solid pine with a contemporary white finish, which nicely complements the charcoal grey fabric of the upholstered seats. It's equipped with solid end panels and is good value for the money. However, it doesn't have any underseat storage. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, with traditional styling and a solid construction, the Linon Troyen is a seating-only option with molded backrests and an apron that can be coordinated with your existing dining furniture. The bench is open to provide a deep, easily accessed storage area. It features rounded corners and soft closing hinges to prevent injuries, and a matching table is also available. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for Corner Kitchen Nooks, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the 5-piece German Furniture Warehouse Lando is made entirely from waxed Austrian spruce. The farmhouse styling is evident through the wood paneling on the corner bench, the wingback chairs, and the over-engineered table with a drawer. It features hand-carved detailing and a one-piece solid tabletop. The cushions are available in 3 colors. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the rugged styling and distressed gray finish of the Bayside Breakfast Nook will add rustic charm to your room. It features hand-sawn solid plank tops made from New Zealand pine, with matching paneled sides and backrests. The benches are reversible and it has a wipe clean surface. It seats up to 8 people. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for Corner Kitchen Nooks, or simply click beneath this video.